There goes the big, bright, beautiful sun. And there goes the moon. Doesn't make too much sense that they're this close to each other and the moon isn't completely illuminated. And you can see a beautiful organic fluffy cloud here. And then you can see this synthetic mess here. Fake chemical clouds made by man. The sun once again, and the moon. So close, but no full illumination. Strange, but I guess some scientist has some answer, or some theoretical physicist.